The record stopped. I don't know why. Let's continue. Fuck, Joey. Ate some Popeyes today. And didn't get corona. Yay. I might be able to beat it. Hold up. At least I didn't die. Never say too soon. Dun 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 dun. Now I'm about to start getting reckless. Bop. Fun team to use though. Gonna have to waste the evasion or the zero AP damage, however you call it. Damn,
he left his bitch.
Yep, that was no way. That was perfect timing. Zero deaths. Oh, zero deaths with that shit. That's the Final Fantasy 1 cave thing, in case you didn't know. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Feed on a week in the pond, co-op DNA. Test which equal, test which is more hard. Even it doesn't benefit anyone. No. Test which is evil, this one will be. Test which is evil, evil. He might die soon. He's taking. Didn't complete it, but didn't die. Fun team. Seeing that clear on the top white cone is gonna bug me, but oh well. Dun 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 dun. Yay. I'm glad they didn't make the character stay that time, because I don't see not a lot of. I mean, I have units that could, other units that could beat it, but not many. I like the restrictions. Like, oh, hold up. Oh, okay. Okay. Green, yellow. How convenient. Blue, white. Yellow, green. Yellow, green. Yellow green. Big brain time. Sephiroth won't do. Yellow green. Oh my goodness. I don't trust Ace. If this team don't work out, just retry with Ace. I don't trust him. I did it. Okay, I'm a toy. That's what's on my Wow. That first wave, bruh. That first wave. Wow. 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 that first wave. Say green and yellow. I don't know if I'm retarded or what. Trying to find green and yellow supports. She got nothing. Green and yellow supports. I can use her. She's the green. I could. This could work. Green and yellow. Green and yellow. This could work. Don't know, green, yellow. This could work. That first wave, though. Ooh, that first wave, though. Ooh. That first wave. Whoa. The first wave is definitely the hardest. Yeah, I think it is. Besides the last one. Wow, that pixel. One pixel. I'm not gonna heal him because y'all need to be healed. Oof. Mm-hmm. Hang on, you also have a little bit of a
family, don't you? Yeah, I don't know. I eat meat. But I, I don't like animals to be fucking tortured in order for me to get my meat.
Torture.
I just want them to be killed normally, which is still a little fucked up to think about it. But just don't think about it. The meat's pretty good. But, you know, yeah, I don't know. PETA could be doing something good with their existence. They could exist to fucking stop people like this from. Save animals from captivity and shit like that, but instead they just get mad about fucking video games like a fucking geek poster. Good job. Good job, you know, you're definitely not anything black. Concept of buck bugs, but you, who the hell wants to just bought someone's stuff to the face and just bust their up ones and bite down? Well, I mean, the concept confuses me. I guess if you're interested in people and you like their content, maybe, I don't know. Again, I think I said this earlier, but like, even if it's somebody that I like, unless it's like Vinny eating Vegemite and spitting it out immediately, something like that, or, you know, like an actions video, I don't know, but if it's like a specialized thing, and the thing is, that's kind of what these videos are. The mukbang thing is kind of not the main deal. In a lot of them, it's more the fact that she's killing these fucking live animals. Literally, the selling point of her channel is that she's murdering animals. So, I mean, I don't know. It's very interesting. Aiden, with $5, these are the sound door nests make in Doom. I hate this. Very, very accurate. $2 from Rabbi Aiden.
Oof. This has not went well at all. Oof. Oof.
Again, it would be fine if she was, if things were dead for her. Then she could stop themselves with anywhere she got there, please. But, you know, when they're alive, it's just a little bit, it kills the mood, you know? $5 from this damn man. This reminds me of that one scene from Goldstorm, which is the movie that the wolf is supposed to be brutal. It should not be relaxing in the slightest. Yeah.
Okay, finally. Oof, that was a pain in the butt. Okay. Ooh! Oh my goodness.
Guys, she was just distraught fucking mutilating two-year-olds. See two-year-olds. About that one, that's pretty fucking degenerate shit. $2 from Lawn Care, she looks like Cthulhu. Fucking tentacles going out of her mouth and up her nose. Yeah, I can see that. See that comparison. $2 from the Mountain Man, no message, but thank you. $2 from Cat Boundary. Does this count as gore? Oh, I think this is the most definite form of gore. This is absolute gore. $10 from Blue Moon. All of her bits are horrifying, but the octopus and squid are especially horrifying because of the animal's intelligence level and ability, to my knowledge, to understand and feel pain. Yeah, exactly. Like when she was doing that shit to the mudfish or whatever. Like, it was still a little fucked up when she was ripping the heads off of the shrimp. Still very fucked up, but I mean, at least it wasn't what she was doing to the fucking equivalent to two-year-old octopuses. Fucking lying, not them. Yeah, I don't know. I heard you, Claw, but this I can't do, so later. You weak fucker. Dying fish, aka Josu. Wow, that's a good game. My screen.
the attacker. Oh, this was a bad idea. I might have to jam. This was a bad team.
Science team hears about this. Sorry, dude. He wants to mom a cat's ball. Some Asian guy out there is getting off of this. Half of the chat's probably getting off of this. Let's not get ourselves. $10 from George M. I mean, coming in half an hour late. Let's say he wants to see what's going on for life. I mean, report back, dude. How you doing?
So kill them all. I don't know. two until two. Of them. So go. I never saw a need to get her first skill upgraded. I think her heal is good enough. Or it could be retarded, who knows? As I speak, see, that's what Zach does. I think Easter. Hope I don't have to use a gem, because he's complete without dying. Dun 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 And her EX heals pretty good. So I never saw a need to upgrade our first skill. I just never saw a need. Oop, here we go. Whew. This team was pure clutch. Dun 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 dun. alcohol. I thought she was a coke addict. I don't know what else. Cocaine addict. What did you get? How did you get? I thought she was a cocaine addict. I thought she was a cocaine addict. I think I'm Jared. ID. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 Apocalypse. This was pure RNG. Whew. The RNG gods have blessed me. One green, one yellow. Hang in the dick. Oh, wait a second. I like living that hard life. I'm gonna take Emperor. I could use Kona. I use a lot, actually. I could use a lot. I believe. Shadow, I need to get Shadow up. I'll try to slow down the stream so that we can have some time to get better. So she's good. Need to get shot up. This should do it. Don't want to use RNA right now. I'll make it hot on myself. Love his animations. Get bopped. Get bopped. Get gimped. Oh no. Okay. Okay. This team should do it. The first wave is definitely the worst for me, at least. Love Emperor. She bops. I forget he delays too. Love the unit. An absolute unit. Get it? An absolute unit. Get it? Get bopped. Hate those things. Doing great.
Again, it's easy to look at all of this and be like, oh, well, what's wrong with me? It's just not like the character.
You fucking vegan trash. No, I can't handle that again. What you doing? You joking? I don't think I even have to use prey. I don't think as long as they keep their target on Zach, I may not even have to use prey. I'm just keeping it on just in case. Dun, 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 dun. Please get brave. Ugh. Die. Oh my god. I don't care if I wasted that. Damn shit. Okay. One of the best units in the game, people. Bop. Dun, dun, dun. Very confident right now.
Yes, we looked at her before. I thought that was actually so young because I looked her up. I looked her up so young. And I found the video. It's like this mukbang channel eats dogs and cats. And it looks similar from the outside, but apparently it was this PI and it's a model.
Oh no. No. Okay.
I mean, at least I don't believe we see her murder the cats or the dogs. But she's eating cats on YouTube. That's content you can find on YouTube. If you look up people eating cats, you're gonna find her doing it. I guess it makes sense. People are going to look that up, I guess, if they're curious. And it makes sense to have that available. People do that. I don't know. It's a weird, like, morality gray area, but just think of the poor kitty. Yeah, I don't know. I feel bad.
Oh, no.
Killer Queen D4 City for $2. I'm eating 10.
Oh. It's gonna suck.
Thank you.
I could try to knock the debuffs. But no, that's stupid. I can't do that. This bitch. I could try to knock the debuffs off with the auto buffs, but that's too much. Dun. Taking my time. He not. Go imp. See? You can use the other buff to knock the debuffs off. You know, I wasn't crazy. I just noticed that a couple of days ago. Ooh. Bop. Bop. And a light. Don't, I really don't know why he's not used more for that delay. straight to my ass. I think I didn't even realize that. Holy. Oh no. Don't like this. Now I'm getting uncomfortable. I'm getting uncomfortable. Okay. 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 Now, round two. I think the second is easier. The only way I will describe this event is just time consuming, man. This was crazy. This was crazy. Okay. It's just absolutely time consuming. Fun using different teams, just time consuming though. What little baby? After I use all of Imp's abilities, then I'm gonna get Arnail. Oof. Change of plans. This is real. Okay. Oof. Oof. Okay. Do my girls fuck dogs? He's not out. Girls. We been fighting all that. Girls fighting more. What's ice? Go on, woman, son. You gone world star? You gone world star? Just be on some disrespecting. We can have our conversations. That was long. This gonna take a long time to upload, boy. A long time. Might take all night. But boy, that was crazy. Boy, that was crazy. That was too time consuming. No way. Boy. Not gonna take you through the normal. Night.